No intro. I've been waiting for this moment for such a long time. Maybe that was an intro, but I had to click test flight. We're going to take off here and we're going to land the proper way. How is this thing even stable right now? Oh, I know. It's got two massive engines in the rear. Plus, I am flying this with a mouse. So a lot of skill goes out of the window. Not an insult, just the truth. Textbook approach, textbook landing, gear out at 500 kilometers an hour. I'm probably going to rip them off. There we go, they're okay. A little more engine power to get the tail around. Okay, idle that. Air brakes are in or out? Into ground effect. Just kidding. Okay, flaps up and we'll start to brake. Oh, wait, it came out for me. I don't know if you guys saw, but we were at 290. We slowed all the way down to 200 in a split second. Wow, they automate everything for you. Okay, we're going to try that again. Oh, wait, hang on. I need to get new aircraft, though. The parachute's actually really well modeled. It has really good frame rate compared to some of the other things that they've added to the game. If I just pop it now, what will happen? Oh, boys, we're going. We're going. Come on! You can do it! You can do it! We're going to take off with you behind us. Flaps! Ugh. I wonder if we're able to... Oh, this is so... Such a letdown. It's like something's dragging behind me. It does do its job well. Now, it seemed like the highest speed I could deploy it at was around 290. So we'll try to get maybe up to 300. And this little cute thing right behind the tail that opens up and the chute comes out. It's not modeled, so you can't get your parachute shot off unless you lose your empennage. Okay, we're going to try 300 and then try to pull. Right. Yeah, hey, take off flaps. Parachute out. Yes, we're airborne! Gear up! Come on! Okay. Guys, it is confirmed we can fly with a PH with the parachute. With the... No PH, because that doesn't work. I wish all P's worked like that in H's, but they don't. Okay, 300 we're able to hit. Let's maybe try to go 330. No takeoff flaps this time. Trying to, why do gamers do this? Why do we try to break the game? 330. That's perfect. We're gonna say this inclination. No, bring us down. Let's try higher. 330 worked. 400. I just really wish you could deploy them in the air and stuff. I mean, shoot, didn't a C1? No. C-130 had rockets deploy. Just American things. Okay, 400. Nope. Too fast. Slow down now. You're okay. 380? Nope. 370? Wow, 350 was like it. I think the runway is ending soon. Don't know if I need to be worried about that or anything. Yeah, 350 is it. Yeah, we're gonna... Wow. Just gonna go back and land here. It's okay. So it's not really that memeable. I wish like maybe on a custom battle server, you could turn it off so you could deploy it in the air and pull some crazy maneuvers. And no, I don't want that in the real live game. Maybe I do, but that's for a different time. But a custom battle would be great, you know, and it won't rip off. So you can deploy it at like Mach 5 and it's gonna do its job. It's gonna pull 80 Gs, but the parachute's made of not nylon or Kevlar, but flex tape. Let's just say it's flex tape, something like that. That would be wonderful. Ooh. Oh, is this an all jet? This is all. Okay, guys, here we go. We got a all jet on ARB settings. We're going to try to test out this radar as much as possible here, see how our lead shots and see how far we can engage targets out. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. This is just what I wanted. This is going to be a gonk show, though. Radar's on. Trying to lock the target here. I got horrible key binds. Oh, wow. I got it. Hit. Critical. Wow, wow. That's cool. Let's get out of Dodge. MiG-19 is kind of looking for me. We're going to pull around. Okay, I'm still safe. Another T2 down here. I'm definitely not playing this the right way, but custom battle. We gotta go. AIM-9E's for the win. I don't know where it went though. Oh crap. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna survive this. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Some really good armor right there. Nani. Okay, I'm away though. Let's lock him up on radar. Can we get him? Okay, we got him. We got no lead indicators. We're a little far out. MiG-19's chasing too. Let's see if we can outspeed him here on the deck. Now he could have a missile. Oh, yes, that's true. Go. Oh, wow, we're so fast. Ooh, I feel like a missile myself. And up we go. We're away, I think. Wow, okay, I think we're good to go unless he launches a missile at me. Thanks for the help, F-100. Now, if I just had butt radar, that would be nice. Imagine having a butt gun. That would be so helpful. That T2 still fought. He really... I get this guy off my tail somehow. Oh, hey, speaking about tail getting off, there goes mine. Love how I'm not dead yet. I was waiting for that. Shoot, can I go back and land? I don't think it's the airbase in here. Ooh, MiG-19. See if we can lock him up and not... Okay, we got him locked up. That's a really weird indicator, but I'm going to follow it. Oh! Oh, what? Oh, okay, we got an FJ right behind me. What do I do here? I can outspeed him, but I think the FJ now has missiles, too. Too fast. Okay, good. The FJ did launch another missile. Yep, and another missile on me. Oof. Out of range for that guy. AIM-9E's away. It's tracking solidly. No sauce. We'll try again here. It shouldn't miss here. This plane's going way too slow. Gorgeous. Okay, back down. Just at 6,000 meters. Okay, let's try to get a radar gun kill again. That was pretty fun. I just spotted this on the mini-map. These two guys way out here. I think it's a landing party. If we're gonna try this, I'm probably gonna fail. I can do this, guys. Here, landing flaps. Oof, this is not. Parachute out. Cut parachute, I'm good. Oh my gosh, jets are gonna be able to land in the most cheekiest positions now. Perfect. Oh, good luck, dude. We got another one here. Oh, that's gonna be a, oh, wow. Hell to the yeah. Okay. We got strong radar lock on this guy. Oh, beautiful. I think he might crash. Oh, that was sweet. Hang on. Maybe air-to-air missiles incoming. Yep. Maneuvering. And we're out. Keep that speed up. That was a little convenient. Another hit. I couldn't finish it. Poor jet. Oh, no, never mind. We got him right there. Oh, that's just, I shouldn't have done that. Air-to-air missile. Woo. That was a close one, actually. That one tracked really well. That Vator is so fast. He's got one more, I think. Okay, there you go. Thanks for the help. This should be obvious, but we'll see what happens here. Don't pull him up. I don't have that pull. Okay, one just ripped. What is behind? Oh, gosh. Oof! Oh man, that G91 has such good acceleration. That's not good. We just lost a lot of power right there. Okay, it's coming back alive, and we're definitely faster than him now. Got his engine damaged. I was hoping I could finish him there. Let's see here. Still no flaps, no problem. He might be going down here, I don't know. We gotta watch ourselves though from crashing. Oh. This guy. There's no question about it that radar is definitely going to help out. It's just how much is it going to help the player? I feel like at close range and doing some scissoring, it's not going to help that much because it doesn't really predict. It's real time, so you don't make those leading shots where you see a plane doing a maneuver. So let's see what the saber does. So if I... Yes, yep, nice. And I'm at the very end, but you can see how you can throw off the radar by a lot. What did we do to your aircraft? Just shot a whole bunch of rounds into your engine. Welcome to 9,000 meters. This aircraft is really scary. Now, the MiG-19 does have a climb rate like this, but this one can do a lot of things. Okay, never mind. That wasn't a missile. That was just a my contrail. God, I feel like I'm a spy plane right now. Fellas, hope you have enjoyed this video today. See you tomorrow. Have a good day. I'm going to see if I can take down the two guys that were chasing me real quick. And I'm going to hit like Mach 1.4 right now. Okay, I gotta go. It's late. I've been playing this forever. Fellas, have a good day. Till next time. Peace out.